Hi, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. So a lot of times if your house doesn't have drain tile, we get our best results if we put our radon mitigation suction point next to plumbing. And the reason why is we often get a little bit of settling that occurs because before your slab is poured, they dig a trench, lay the plumbing drain pipe in there, and then they fill the soil back in. A lot of times you get that settling that occurs between the bottom of the concrete slab and the soil. And if we locate our suction point near that settling, we can exploit that gap and have a lot better draw off that whole plumbing network, which may mean a more energy efficient fan or less suction points for your home. So I'm up on a bid in Malacca right now, and they've added this new septic system that you can see behind me, and you can actually see the settling that occurred from the trench that they dug. So there's the new septic, and then here's the trench that they dug all the way up to the house because they replaced all that line, that drain line. So you can see, it's a little bit harder to see in video, but this is settled probably 10 inches in this location. And you can see some that occurred here, but you can see all that settling that occurred. Same thing happens in your house. It may not be as dramatic because this hole is probably a lot deeper here than in the plumbing lines in your house, but same concept. If we can put a suction point on the settling, we may get much better results. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thanks for watching.